certainly bad practice. Bully. What's up, everybody? Bony here, back again with another episode of Helldivers. And I finally remembered what this helmet looks like. It's a Cylon. You know, it's been a while since I watched Battlestar Galactica. But yeah. 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 But anyway. We have a new major order. Which is to go to the planet of Wasat. So yeah, bot missions. Yes. And as you can see there, the name of the destroyer has been changed. Princess Twilight decided that the champion of Twilight wasn't really all that great. She wanted the Princess of Twilight, so while I was in dry dock there for about a week, you know, after the whole turning Meridia into a nice black hole, they gave me a couple of days off, and they did some retrofitting onto the old Super Destroyer, and yeah, the name has been changed. So, yes, yes. For Equestria. Anyway. Let's get stuck into some, Vega Bay. And I am rocking the Plast Scorcher. This thing is a beast. The full-on beast. I love it.
Primed. Engaging orbital thrusters.
Okay.
Orbit synchronized.
I'm loving the gas strike, I can tell you that right now. Oh yeah, but for his finest back in action. Just a little bit.
Reloading.
All right, there's one. And I missed that one.
Mission progress logged.
There's that one. All right, there we go. Oh, come on. We need to get away from this, like, now. Dude, you need to... Thank you.
Reloading! Reloading!
Okay. Thank you. Okay, he's invincible. Not fair. That's a Hulk. That's a Hulk.
Requesting air.
Calling down a sentry.
Yep. I was hoping I was gonna be covered behind that rock. They let this get out of hand majorly. Ow.
Requesting orbital strike. Requesting air support.
Almost under control here.
Little room to breathe here. Just a little room to breathe. That's all we need. Just a little room to breathe. And dropship.
Eagle
one, rearming.
Be back shortly.
All right. Very nice. Alright, dude, quit having that much accuracy. And there's no one right down there.
That's empty.
Alright, thank you. Oh yeah. Gotta love it. Come on, where is it? There we go. Yay! And I did the thing.
Mission is progressing.
Call down some supplies, we can load up.
Requesting sentry.
Oh, that's...
Gas strike incoming.
Requesting air support.
Attack underway.
Requesting orbital. Required.
Down a sentry.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, we're getting the teamwork going now.
Protect us.
Super Earth's finest, back in action.
Two doors to get those dudes out. I thought there's usually three.
It's depending on the size of the map and what I'm understanding.
Gotcha. Y'all keep open, I'll just go on defense.
Protect us!
That should be the last one.
There you go, yeah. 10 minutes.
Dropships!
Good dropship coming in.
Mission at 10 minutes remaining.
You have accomplished the Liberty's will. Extract at your discretion.
Ready to get out of here? We had a tough enough time already.
Dropping a pin.
dropping a pin. South. Far.
Not today!
Oh, put the patrol on my ping. Well done. Dropship coming in. I missed. Hey, two behind you. Dude, come here. Come here.
Simming you.
Affirmative. Thank you. No problem. Ow.
Freedom never sleeps!
10 seconds to reinforce.
Roger that.
Requesting orbital strike.
Firing gas strike.
Calling in reinforcements.
Reinforcing. Nah, we missed one, but it's okay. We still got that superior valor. Yeah, we made out with some samples too. Well done.
So crap. Welcome aboard, Helldiver. The super destroyer is yours.
All right, that's gonna be it for this episode.
Allied destroyer has left.
Yep. I think we need to leave two there to give ourselves a breather because, oh my god, intensity was like 10,000%. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to smash down the thumbs up button. That's the episode. If you're new around here, make sure to subscribe. As always, keep calm. Party on.